took a subpoena to make this happen. That's Pittsburgh Public Safety Director Mike Huss at council, taking questions about Pittsburgh's response to February's big snowstorm.
3 months after Pittsburgh's monster snow and the heat of hard feelings, sometimes overshadowed, getting answers over what went wrong and right in dealing with it.
I looked you in the eye, Director Huss. I shook your hand and I looked you in the eye, and I asked you if you'd be willing to sit down and have a conversation about our emergency management planning.
I was disappointed on Monday of the event when you stated we failed. Now, at that moment in time, we had another storm bearing down on us.
Mayor Ravensdahl's Public Safety Director Mike Huss and City Council's Snow Task Force Chair Natalia Rudiak differ over many basics of what went wrong.
There have been stories of folks that have literally had to put on tire chains in the dark with flashlights.
I had no reports of any vehicles being stuck in any stations or parking lots. There was vehicles stuck out on the road, and we worked to get those free.
Taking action for you, we're pressing for answers on what will change.
The mayor's entire staff and all the directors and chiefs are looking at nationwide what's the best practices.
The mayor said back in 2008 that the city was going to look at best practices in other cities. Whatever became of that?
Well, I know Director Kazurowski made some changes.
She's attacked. She's done exactly. The cameras are on and will be on the news, and they've gotten exactly what they wanted out of this. But at the end of the day, does this help our city?
So the Snow Task Force may be back at this council table with some preliminary findings within a couple of weeks. At Pittsburgh City Council downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.